Every day, we risk becoming fraud victims and losing important information when we buy goods online or manage bank accounts and digital wallets. The most common way of authorization is a password. Often a password is the only barrier between the malefactors and your data. Password Manager of Kaspersky Small Office Security 3 will help you to create a password database and store your data encrypted. You will be able to add new accounts, quickly and securely authorize on websites that are required using passwords. You need to remember just one password for Password Manager. To start Password Manager, select Password Manager in the application's main window. Click Start Password Manager. Specify your password, select checkbox, I understand the importance of keeping the master password safe, and click Create New Vault. This will be your master password. Remember just this one, and Password Manager will remember all the rest. To add a website account to the password database, do the following. Open the authorization page of the website. Enter login and password into corresponding fields. Click the authorization button. For example, enter. If Password Manager is unlocked, Add Account message will appear during the authorization on the website. Click Add Account in the open window. You have added your account. From now on, when you enter the website, Password Manager will fill the authorization fields for you. You can follow the same pattern to add the passwords for your frequently used applications too. Password Manager also includes a password generator so that you can create a unique and strong password.